Welcome to episode 10 of Let's Play NBA 2K15. My name is Jesse. Joining me, Jorge.
Hello, mates.
Jorge, you lost to me last game.
Yeah. It's alright. It wasn't
74-67.
It wasn't by that much.
But we have another game coming up. Right there. So let's do it. You excited, Jorge? You think you're gonna beat me this time?
I don't know.
You think you finally?
I don't know anymore.
I went up in overall, somehow.
Oh, what the... Why do we switch sides?
Because I'm home.
Oh. Interesting.
I hope you like baby toys. Because you're about to get rattled.
Oh!
Oh, damn! Oh, excuse me, sir. That was a little offensive. Oh, that was you.
That wasn't me at all.
Oh! My new Jorge impersonation.
That sounds like a character from a TV show.
Yeah.
Except I don't know which one.
Oh! Mickey Mouse?
It was like a mix between Mickey Mouse and some black guy from Tyler Perry.
All of them.
Oh,
dang!
Get wrecked, kid. That was really close. Going over and back or whatever.
This game looks much better than the last one did, doesn't it? Like, the floor looks cool.
Just because it's your own floor?
Yeah.
You know?
Come on, look. Tell me it doesn't look better.
It looks a little bit better. Yeah, that defense! Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, get out of here. No, wait. Oh, what the hell? This game's broken.
Yeah,
There's no way.
What, that I could just drain that three?
Yeah, with me right in front of you?
You're barely even in front of me.
There was no one in front of me, and I could... Oh, yeah, there we go.
I feel like your plan has a flaw in it there, Jorge.
Oh,
damn, that was nice, Rudy Gay.
I don't think he even intended to do that. All right, we're off to a good start, like always.
Yeah, waiting for the epic collapse, where I go on like a 19-0 run. Don't make those passes ever again.
Whoops.
Are you serious?
Oh! Uh-oh. Destroyed.
How early is too early to take a timeout?
Oh, Jesus.
Not! Oh, thank you. That was gonna make me real sad.
What are you doing?
Passing it to me, thanks.
I aimed up.
Oh, I thought he missed again. Wesley Johnson is giving me heart attacks today.
No, wait, no, I meant to fake.
Well, you didn't. Weird attempted a three when I had a rush. Oh, I'm gonna blow this for myself.
Jesus Christ. Alright. And we're back.
He looks like an ogre.
Don't be mean to my player.
What? I'm not even hitting go backwards.
Scared him away.
Wesley Johnson. The bane of my existence.
Bane?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, Kobe. I want to fight you.
Hey, switch to Kobe. Come on, switch to Kobe. He doesn't have to be the star, just somebody with solid contributions across a wide range of areas. Go pass. That'll be a 5-second call. I passed it! I thought because I was Kobe, the AI had to pass to me.
You have to hit the button still.
Yeah, I realized that. But it was too late. Get the hell out of here!
You get out of here. Tell me to get out.
No way. No way, get out of here.
There's no way you were right. No, don't leave that open.
Oh!
How is that not my pass in?
That was the best shot or oh. That was the best of the season.
For you?
Yeah. No, not for everyone. Oh, damn it. There's no rattling.
You don't get to rattle me this time, buddy.
What you do.
Oh, wow, that worked.
Oh, you think you're cool, huh?
Yeah, he does, because that was really cool.
Okay.
That was probably the worst transition ever. He's literally just standing alone in the key.
Oh my lord!
Nice team!
Yeah, take that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, are you. Okay. Whew. Well, why didn't you get that?
Wow,
yeah,
Burks.
I was in front of you, phasing you.
Oh, this is not good.
You know, of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is major smash mouth.
What?
Get out of here.
What?
Oh!
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now. Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess.
Holy crap.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, from way downtown. How open was that guy on a scale of... He's just... I don't have a good scale.
Could have just used the normal scale. 1 to 10.
But I was trying to think of something funny more.
Oh, bounces back.
He's crazy. He's got crazy legs.
Oh no! Oh!
Really?
Oh!
There's only a two.
What? God damn it.
So stop ooing me.
It was still good.
No!
Yo, out of my way! No way.
No.
Well, I tell you what, that's fantastic. Out of the defense on one of the best 3-point shooters in the league.
Nice.
Damn, Chris Bosh.
Chris Bosh.
It wasn't even his fault, though.
Nope. Oh,
no.
That was your fault.
What? I was paying attention to Chris Bosh. I thought he felt bad.
It's a really dumb excuse.
Jesus. Oh. Oh. Ooh.
That did not even look like it went in. It looked like it went through the net. Johnson.
Stop just running in! It scares me. No way.
No.
Not the best shot. Long range and with a defender right in his space. And
what? What?
Oh dang! Gave up two in a row.
Oh no.
What?
No! No! I meant to pass it to the guy that's inside!
Oh! Get up, come on. Does that count? No, of course not.
Sucks to be you.
So awful.
Okay, this is better than last time. Much better. Ugh, these ugly ducklings again.
These ugly ducklings. Ugly ducklings. Let's go. I'm gonna get this back.
Whoops.
Ricky.
Finger slipped.
Oh my lord.
Someone run in!
Oh! sniggity snap. How does that feel, Jorge?
Feels great. Great to see another team be almost as good as me. Oh.
As he misses a basket. Chad, am I gonna go Jorge? Didn't matter, you still lost.
Okay. It's alright.
I'm within four.
Don't care. I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna win it. Oh. Which way am I gonna go?
Directly at me.
Oh, tricked you! Oh, what? What?
Oh, tricked me!
Are you... No! It's all over!
You still have a lead.
It's a stupid guy with a huge magnet.
What?
Or metal detector. He's what? Messing up. He's messing me up.
As you score. You're so bad at timing what you want to say. It, like, never works for you. Oh, jeez.
What? How did that work?
I don't know. I didn't even know that I switched.
Are you? Oh, my.
Just all of a sudden, I wasn't the guy near me. Come on, team. Okay, I don't want Greg Monroe playing. I don't want Marcus Thornton.
No! R1, man. I need to use R1.
Look how he doesn't even dunk. He does a layup. What a loser.
No!
You got it.
I got it.
It's so back and forth. It's really fun to watch.
Damn it. It's a close game.
Then two, Jorge.
Well, how about the 3 P's, Steve? Purposeful, precise,
passive. Jumped way too late on that, right? Uh-oh, could get it back here. You know what? I think I'm just going to take the lead.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Got
3 rebounds now in this one.
What? No way, he could have seen above my huge hands.
He doesn't have to, he knows where he's going. He knows where he's got to put that ball.
That crowd out of the game the entire time. That's good work. Rondo, good.
Ooh, damn.
5 points in the lead.
Averaging 9 points per contest. Here's Burks.
Dang, I tried to replicate it. I'm gonna lose this game because I'm so cocky.
Okay.
Sit down.
Okay.
Sit down. None of that. Hey, Jorge.
What?
Hey.
What do you want?
You want to know something?
Oh, everyone's leaving because of you. Oh, okay, never mind.
Take it.
I don't know what's happening.
Take the. You're stuck behind that one guy. Take the free throw.
I'm trying. Are you ready to rumble? Okay. Alright, it's all good.
Whatever.
I don't like that it's 33. I don't like odd numbers.
That's weird. Holy crap. Don't worry, you'll get it back. Also, every number you're going to get is going to be an odd number for the 30s.
No. If it ends in an even number, isn't... Oh! Oh! No!
But it won't, because you got a foul.
It's all right.
Oh, you suck so much. I can't see the thing. I couldn't see the... That's... See, yeah.
You
see.
Just gotta... Oh, jeez.
Oh, look how slow this guy is.
Oh.
Nice. Way to run past my guy. All right, 33-29. I'm within four.
Whoops.
Solid defense on the ball. That's the key.
Damn.
Al Horford.
No!
33-31, Jorge.
Come on. I gotta make something cool again. Change it up. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Why pass it to him? No! I meant to... Okay.
Don't
okay.
worry. There's no one trying to get a rebound on my team. We get it. We get it, Chris Bosh. Calm down.
Such a cool guy.
Get the... No! Oh, gosh. I'm just going to keep blowing this for me.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, thanks, dude.
Whoops. Oh,
I thought playing like absolute garbage would help you more. Defense, nice defense. Holy crap, this team. It's just the worst. It's my ball.
Oh, man. That's bull crap. No way.
Oh, right off.
No way.
That was beautiful. I'm within three, Jorge. Bring it. Bring it on.
No! Fucking sh!
Whoa, okay, alright. Why do I keep thinking that I need to blow this for my team? Holy crap! Why am I playing? I'm just gonna sit up and do this.
Five in the lead again. Yeah.
You're excited. You
yeah, I am.
You're on pace for 82 points.
Yeah. And you're for 72?
Yes. That took me way too long to do that math. It's like,
Rudy
huh?
Gay.
Such a yeah, Rudy Gay showing up for your team.
Yeah. Spites. He thinks he's all that.
Why do you say that?
The way he's standing, that pose. Alright, head in the game. Oh no!
Oh yeah, head in the game.
I wasn't in the mode yet.
Let the opponent walk
I was still thinking about his form, the standing form.
Of spites?
Yes. I need to calm down now. Oh, come on, man. Come on. No way.
It's happening, Jorge.
No way he couldn't have calculated that. Oh, no. What a disaster.
Embrace it. Embrace it, Jorge. The truth shall set you free.
Oh, damn it.
Did you really think you had me there?
Yeah.
So did I. I was very scared that line was not great. Oh, now it's a ball game.
Grab it! What the fuck are you throwing?! Fucking Rondo! It was like slowly rolling past him. No, get off me!
Oh, come on, Greg Monroe!
Yes! That's how I like it.
I hit... And then... I hit pass and then they time out.
Yeah, it's so much fun to watch.
Oh, Wesley Johnson showing up this half. Six for baskets.
Rudy Gay.
It's metal detector.
Yeah.
Just like, there might be coins under here. Rare silver dollar coins. That's how he says coins, really stupidly. He's like, ooh, coins! I can't do anything.
Whoops, oh no. What if I did something?
I really hope you did. I really hope you set your strategy to all defense.
What if Rick Ross comes in or something?
That's, you're so stupid. Why would a random rapper come in and play? Why wouldn't you say Drake? He's at least a Raptors fan. Did you see that clip of Drake when he was with Kentucky?
Are you...
Jorge?
No.
Where he was taking, like, he was taking warm-ups with them and just airballed the first shot he had. It was real funny. Oh, tricked ya! Oh, boom! Your team is so ready for me to make passes. Oh, I got hit in the face!
Why are you passing to him? I was facing down, you...
Don't worry, I gave it back.
Good. Get off me! Oh. Yes, Chris Bosh! Yeah!
Well, now it's done, Chrissy. Nice pass! I love
Chris Bosh! No!
Oh. Well, free dunk.
Yo, get off me!
Nice, not okay, this is a defensive stalwart battle. Oh my god, this guy sucks so much. You got goaltending. Is that just gonna count for me?
No.
Yes.
Damn it.
No baskets.
I remember that this guy shoots really fast. That's key.
Dang. Where am I?
No whammy.
Oh, you suck, Marcus Thornton! Nice, I like the handoff. He's like, no, I don't want it. I changed my mind. I don't want to be a basketball player anymore, I want it.
Are you serious?
He had no one near me.
I was trying to get near, but the guy wouldn't move. Please, did that go in?
You got an offensive foul.
Oh.
Turnover number 5 for Rajon Rondo.
Yes. This is going badly.
Yes, I know. Take it. Get the ball. Ref, where are you going? Who's taking this? Tony.
Tony Hawk?
Yes, Tony Hawk is taking my free throw. It's Tony Hawk versus Rick Ross. It's the weirdest game of pickup ever. What is this camera angle? Is this usually what it is?
I don't know.
That looks better. That was a weird angle, right? It seemed higher up.
I didn't notice. Ooh!
I'm not even excited by yourself anymore. Before you get so amped up, that was just... Oh, wow! Quit fouling Tony!
Yeah. Rattled.
Okay, alright, team.
It's because my rat... What the fuck?!
Sucks to be you. Oh, jeez. You can never tell what's happening in this game until it happens. Yeah, you heard me. Nice, should definitely... Ooh.
Bosh, man.
He's high-fiving fans.
Bosh, man. He's my boy. Oh my... He never finished the moves.
Oh! Rebound! Oh, sucks.
Damn it. Oh no! Oh, get out of here!
This is a lot of rejections. I don't like it very much.
Oh my god!
And we've reverted back to our, we're bad at basketball.
Oh no!
Whoops, I hit pass.
No!
Well,
green!
I got a 3 instead of a 2, I'll take it.
No! Okay. No!
He got it and dropped it. It was just to make you laugh. Nope! Nice way to get rebounds, my team.
Hate this game.
Really? Because so do I.
No! What are you doing?
Look how slow this guy is.
Is it Rick Ross?
Yes, it's Rick Ross. You have 0.3 seconds to score. Airballs it. Jorge, you can still get this back. Within 10. We have one more quarter. You ready for this? Did that hurt your hand?
No. LeBron James.
LeBron. My name's Boost Your Game. Only Boost is hashtag there.
Let's go.
What is wrong with you? Oh, yay! Nice.
Alright, I'm back, baby. I'm back.
Did you leave?
I left. It's the love doctor. Oh, no.
I don't like that. Is that your basketball nickname?
Yeah.
Jorge the Love Doctor Gomez?
He left again.
Junior. Jorge Luis the Love Doctor Gomez Ugarelli Jr.
Jokes. Oh, snap.
Did you say jokes instead of jukes?
No, I was just joking that I was going to shoot.
Uh-huh.
Joked. Got joked.
Yes, that sounds like you meant it. You're not as good at BSing as Jeremy is.
No! Come on, Bosch! Celtics leading
by 9. Who's the Bosch? Kicks it to Monroe. Horford the pass to Burks. Come on!
Hates this. Hey!
I missed.
What did I let him?
I just can't take free throws.
Ba-ding! Too early, man. Too early.
I tried doing the right stick.
Whoops. This is
bad?
Yes.
Depressing? I didn't even. Oh, come on, Horford! Yeah, see, you're not even excited about yourself scoring.
Yeah.
Stop it! Stop celebrating! We're timing out because they scored. Don't celebrate. Unless that was him calling a timeout. In which case, alright, go for it.
Hate this.
That was just a long, prolonged silence. Perfect for what we're trying. Oh, nice. way to go. They call him Sidewalker?
Because I just did a side slide thingamajiggy.
Because you just did a side slide, that's why they called him that, is because you did something that he just, like, you made up. Nope.
Fuck you!
Your ball? What happened? Rajon Rondo check in for Toronto. Oh, snap. You got rejected, buddy. And then less so.
Okay, 7 more points. In a row. Nope.
Oh, you see that pass?
It was alright. Are you serious?
Yes.
How the hell?
Can't win, Jorge.
Raptors trail by 9. Rondo kicks to Bosh.
Jokes. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. Oh my God!
It's like watching someone bash their head against the floor for an hour. You said 7 straight points and you haven't scored since, and I got 4. Oh, my, like, 5-1 point guard. Also, I went out of bounds.
I kind of pushed you, I think.
Yeah, so do I. Got me. Oh, Mark. He's no Paul.
No. I just kind of expected you to pass to the other guy.
I know. It's all about,
switching it up?
Misdirection.
Oh. Okay.
I guess also switching it up, but I was looking for the word misdirection. Oh, you almost had me. Jorge, gotta get this back. You have a minute 4 to get 13 points. Without letting me score any.
Why? Why the fuck him? Ugh.
It's your ball. Take that with you. Oh, nice D. Nice D. You literally just walked in. Don't worry. It's my ball. Pass it.
I'm ready, man. I wasn't ready. Toronto grabs the miss. Well, remember, he made 2 3-pointers in the first half, but has not been able to get anything to fall here in the second.
Oh, here's Johnson outside.
But train. And that one's good. What?
Wesley Johnson is one of my new favorite basketball players. Remember when I said he was the bane of my existence? I was lying. I love 22. You need a basket every 2 seconds. I'm just gonna try that. Yeah, I don't think I did that right. I did. 12.
What the fuck?
Hey.
I don't know what I did. Oh no.
Oh wow. Thanks for ruining that. Whatever. I don't even need it. Can I get the... I want to just jump on the ball.
Hurry up! Let's go!
Oh, nice. That was a good 3. considering I was just messing around for that entire time. Fuck you! Remember when I said you were on pace for 82? I got to 84.
Shut your mouth.
You tried, Jorge. You'll be back next game.
You should.
We'll both be back, at least next episode, to play another rousing game of this. Maybe Jorge can finally beat me. He had a good run going. We'll see. Thank you very much for being here, Jorge.
Yeah.
Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure. Well, all right. Don't have to be snippy with me. Check out dgamecast.com for more fun stuff. And we will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.